Hi, my name is Shane, and welcome to the next installment of Shout Out Saturdays. Today's shout out is going to be on Michael Collinson. He lives in Brittany in northern France. Although he's in his 70s and his body does feel it most of the time, who don't? But yet his mindset is still in the 30s or 40 years old. Trust me, Mike, I was like that too, and I got the scars. And no, do what your body says, not your mind. Oh, pain. Now, Mike started off his career as being an apprentice carpenter and joiner. That's where he would actually form fit an odd-shaped door or a window to get it nice and tight. He'd done that for a while, all the way up to buying old houses, fixing them up, and reselling them. Pretty nice. Now, after he'd done that for a while, he actually met up with some friends, and they decided to open up a tool for hire shop. And then he also started importing modems from the U.S. And he actually figured out that it's easier and cheaper and a lot quicker to fly to San Francisco, fill his suitcase up with different modems, and go back to France. That's when he actually started importing. Now, he had done importing from Bali and even the UK and even China. Now, when he was in China, he met up with his agent. And his agent took him out to eat. That's where he ate a flattened frog, a snake, a soft-backed turtle, and some kind of gray sludge sauce with the bones. Welcome to China. Now, you can imagine how weird that meal was. Well, he looked at his agent and said, "Is there anything that y'all don't eat here?" His reply would kill you. He said, "We don't eat nothing that walks with its belly to the sun." Think about it. Belly to the sun. Well, I'm sure he was pretty happy to get back to his home in France, because not only with all those other businesses that he done, he's also ran a bed and breakfast with his wife. Now, he tells me they moved there to Brittany in northern France about four and a half years ago, and pretty much on a whim. Yeah, you see, he used to go there. He had a friend. He visited a friend up in a cottage. And one day he was talking to his wife, telling her how nice it really is up there. So she said, "Well, why don't we move there?" 3 months later, they now live in Brittany in northern France. Now, he lives on 2.25 acres of land. And when he first got there, he wasn't really all that keen on gardening. But yet, time went on, and he actually really loves it now, and it's hard to get him out of gardening. Pretty nice, huh? Now, Mike bought an Alaskan sawmill attachment for his chainsaw. What is that? Well, now he has his own little portable sawmill where he can cut his own lumber. So, without further ado, I'd like to give you Michael Collinson.
Have you ever wondered about just selling up and moving to France? Well, 3 years ago, that's exactly what I did. My name is Mike Collinson, and I'm along with my wife Avril. In August 2011, we just up sticks, sold our house in the UK, and moved to Brittany in France. And it's a wonderful life here. This is just a short introduction to a series of videos based around our life here, which revolves a lot around our garden and our land and our social life, which is very busy indeed. It's a bit like going back in time 50 years, and we think it's a wonderful life. So if ever you thought about trying it, give it a go, take the plunge. If you like these videos, please subscribe, and always appreciate a like. You take care and enjoy.
Hi, this is Mike Collinson here again. Now the days are starting to warm up a little. It's time to turn my attention to the garden again. It's looking pretty winterish at the moment, and there's weeds, and it's just generally looking like winter still. So, I mean, You can see I've ended up with a nice fine tilth over the whole lot. I've just raked out the few furrows where the tractor wheels have been, and I'm now all ready to start planting for the season.
Hi, Mike Collinson here again. Now I've got the garden all ploughed and rotovated and raked over. It's time to start planting. Well, that's the first row of potatoes in. They're a mixture of Charlottes and King Edwards, both seed potatoes that I've kept from last year, and both have grown successfully, so I've got high hopes for these this year. Just a little bit of planting left to do, but we've got all the spring. Lots to look forward to. I hope you've enjoyed the video. A thumbs up would be appreciated, and if you haven't already, think about subscribing for future updates. All the best, and see you all again. Bye.
And there you go, another shout out Saturday. And if you like this video, please give me that thumbs up and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And please share this video with your friends and family and even on your social network so we can get their subscribers up to where they belong. Now if you or somebody you know who has under 1,000 subscribers and would like to have a shout out done on themselves, go ahead and leave me the name and the YouTube channel in the description below, and I can add them to the list. My name is Shane. Shane's Hobby Shop. We'll see you next time.